Ghana has a poor reading culture, but that hasn't stopped people from writing. Recently, a lecturer at the University of Ghana's English Department, Dr. Mawuli Adzei, launched 3 books, adding his name to the list of Ghanaian authors. Speaking to GBC 24 at the launch, the immediate past chairman of the National Media Commission and president of the Ghana Association of Writers, Nana Kwasi Gyan-Apenteng, said with the ongoing campaigns about reading, he hoped more Ghanaians would get into the habit of reading.
Dr. Mawuli Adzei, a practitioner of the literary arts, he writes, and he's a cultural activist, which means he's somebody who puts in his books stuff about our culture that we all should read and enjoy. We've launched these 3 books, but who is going to read them if we all, as we know, continue to run away from reading in this country? But I can also say that even though we say that people aren't reading like before, in the last few years, we can see that there's a lot of progress being made, because many people and institutions have joined this reading campaign. The first lady clearly has her own, the second lady, they're all involved in reading projects. The government itself is interested in this. We know that all these electronic devices, people think that's why people are not reading. But on them as well, you can buy electronic version of books, share them, you know. Let us understand that without reading, you cannot make progress, because that is the only way by which the wisdom of the past is passed on to the present and the future.